Collaborative document editing is challenging for blind users, who typically need to know what other collaborators are doing in the document, read and respond to comments, as well as track and make text edits. This is because they lack understanding of visual cues in the document, face navigation challenges, and do not have access to automatic, real-time updates about the collaboration environment. To address these shortcomings, we present CollabAlly, a system that aims to enhance collaborative awareness and make collaborative document editing more accessible for blind users. We implemented a prototype of CollabAlly for Google Docs. CollabAlly uses a three-layer model to extract the state of the collaborative environment, identify and represent key collaboration activities in the environment, and present it back to blind users in an accessible and understandable manner. To extract the collaborative environment, we first fetch the DOM structure of the Google Docs using both a front-end browser extension and a back-end server. From there, we identify classes and HTML elements in the document that could be used to represent collaborators' behaviors, common updates, and text changes. Finally, we presented this information to blind users in real-time using earcons and designed a dialog box interface through which blind users can navigate and access using keyboard shortcuts and screen reader commands. We also incorporated spatial audio and voice fonts to further contextualize who, where, and when certain collaboration activities took place in the document. To demonstrate how CollabAlly works in a real-world scenario, one of our co-authors, who is blind, uses CollabAlly to review and edit one of our study materials.
Today, I'm going to go over the study material we used and resolve some comments. First of all, I wonder if there are any other collaborators on our team that are in the current document with me. Let me press Alt-Shift-1. In the dialog box, I'm going to press H key to go to the next heading. Collaborator summary here. There are two collaborators. First collaborator is Renee Jones. Let me click this by pressing spacebar. I hear female voice font on my right.
Center of page one.
I hear this spatial audio sound on my coming from my right. I understand this a little bit below from my current location. Oh, this earcon indicates somebody has just came to the same paragraph as mine. I wonder who that is. And oh, somebody has just left a comment. Let me check it out by pressing Alt-Shift-1. Let me press comments button. Here is comment summary on page
one.
Oh, so she left this comment. So let me use blind people as a reply. I wonder what text changes have been made. So I'm gonna check it by pressing Alt-Shift-1. In the dialog box, I'll click text changes. In the text changes dialog box, I'm going to press H key. There is only one text change. And three style changes. The second change is about text modification from sense making to tracking of CollabAlly.
Through our research, we demonstrate that CollabAlly provides improved access to collaboration awareness by centralizing scattered information, sonifying visual information, and simplifying complex operations. We envision that with CollabAlly, many existing collaborative editing tools can also be improved to provide better collaborative awareness and accessibility support for blind users.